Well, minutes after he was live on air, an opportunistic thief has slipped into Nine weather presenter Luke Bradnam's car. The brazen teenager flooring the ute and making a getaway. Luke in hot pursuit.
Hey, car!
Mobile phone recording, Luke Bradnam gives chase. The teenage thief, casually driving with one hand, screeches onto the Gold Coast Highway, making his getaway. Our camera crew rolling as police arrive on scene.
I didn't realise this, but then he's got mates up here, right? And they jumped into the car.
So just a bit further up.
Luke clearly shaken as he recounts what happened to Nine News.
He could have run me over. It's my car, but I could be dead now. Like when he was reversing up, and I went, what am I doing? It's just a car.
Moments earlier, he was broadcasting the Gold Coast weather report in Surfers Paradise, just a few metres from his car. Before the live report, four boys seen here on CCTV struck up a conversation.
And they're a bit cheeky. You know, they said, Luke, let us do the weather with you tonight sort of thing, and had a bit of a banter with them. And I thought they were nice guys, I really did.
But after the bulletin ends with Luke's keys in the car and his back turned, one of the youths climbs in and takes off.
I'm taking off my earpiece and I can see my car being reversed up.
With Luke hot on his heels, the thief ploughs into a bollard. Luke tries to get in, but the driver can't be stopped.
Police arrested three boys aged 14, 15 and 17 here on Orchid Avenue, just a few streets away from where the car was taken. One of them caught red-handed, carrying Luke Bradnam's bank cards and driver's licence.
The car is still missing.
Lock your car. And if you boys are watching and you boys are listening, change your lives up, boys. It's not too late. You can do it.
Tracy Smith, Nine News.